Close. Mike Sullivan, the coach of the Stanley Cup winning Pittsburgh Penguins, insisted his team's visit to the White House Tuesday was not political, adding that he wouldn't mind if one of his players took a knee during the national anthem. October 10, AP.